It's a thing where you don't have to worry about beating on someone and going to jail. You want to fight, why not get paid for it? About a 2-3 square mile town, and you got fighters training every day. I mean, they're hitting the bag, they're running, and they're training, but they don't have anywhere to go to fight. So what's gonna happen is, fights will spill out into the streets. The neighborhood becomes known as Fight Valley. As an actor, you know, I'm in awe just to be filming with these women. I mean, they're the top female fighters in the world. I mean, Fight Valley is a genius idea by Rob Hawk because of the fact that he couldn't have wrote it at a better time because of the, you know, with the UFC and their women's division. I mean, the popularity is just soaring through the roof. And Fight Valley is, you have some of the best fighters that stay in this town. They're training every day, they're hitting these bags, but they're not fighting. I mean, they train hard all the time. So now he introduces a character by the name of Stakes, who comes in and he gets these fighters to fight. He negotiates. They make money and he makes money. Stakes is, you know, your ordinary character. They're just like anybody else growing up without any parents and doesn't have a job. He starts running the streets to try to make some ends meet and he make money. Then one day his cousin, you know, says, listen, man, I'll give you $20 if you go over there and you punch that kid in the face. And not only does he punch the kid in the face, he knocks the kid out. And so now he gets addicted to wanting to go around making money off of punching kids in the face. He starts hosting fights in his own backyard. You know, he makes money and the kids make money. And so this becomes a big thing in the neighborhood. He gives the police a small percentage of the money that he makes so he doesn't have to worry about anybody going to the law. The neighborhood becomes known as Fight Valley.